哎呀。
Which ran from 1989 to 1993 was defined by two events: his aggressive response to Saddam Hussein's invasion of Kuwait in 1990 and the soon-to-be-broken Read My Lips pledge he made. George Bush's defeat after just one term in the White House stung, but throughout everything he was sustained and supported by his wife Barbara. Their 73-year marriage was the longest in presidential history.
I fell in love with him practically at first sight, probably when no one told my mother about it.
Thank you.
do like international business with consultants.
This is our hope. This is our time.
I was a professor at Harvard, and I got an email from this first-term senator. I went and I met him and started talking about the book I had done on American Resistance to Genocide, talking about the state of the world, you know, brainstorming about how it could be done differently. And I heard myself saying, why don't I leave my job and come and intern in your office?
But I'd like to just sketch a few examples of what Obama has done on foreign policy and what he's capable of.
Very much like a pickup team.
Not happening here.
Yeah. And then how many questions do you want to take?
I'll do whatever you want. I don't care.
No, take two and let us deal with it. You don't want to subject yourself to too much.
All right. Great. That's good. My sitting up here.